I've created the loudest keyboard ever. This is a normal keyboard. And this would get you fired from your office job.